Today, I feel super bad because I'm sick, but we're just gonna keep on going. So this video is gonna be about Valentine DIY. Yes, you pretty much can give it to anyone, boy, girl, mom, dad, sister, brother, best friend. Probably better for your best friend. I think that'd be good. I have three special ones, and you can do this anywhere, and this is pretty cheap. You can get it pretty much anywhere, like the supplies I'm saying, pretty much anywhere, like you probably don't get that, zombie. The supplies. So I know you hate intros, so let's just hop into the video. So this is really not a gift, but I'm gonna show you anyway. So I'm using a Sharpie on just a regular piece of notebook paper. I'm gonna start out drawing a heart. But first, after I do that, I'm writing what I love you. Or if you're giving it to your friend, you can do what we're loving if you're doing it for each other. That would be so nice. And this is really cute. And you can hang it pretty much anywhere. So remember those look good old Lou Brand days? Well, they're back. We're gonna bring them back together. So out of my pile of Lou Brands, I am just gonna get Valentine colors out and get two S clips and one of my hooks and gonna stick them in this bag for someone special. I'm writing "Do It Yourself" on it with lots of hearts, and that is really cute. So now I'm just putting a little beauty supply into Valentine's Day, which I'm getting beauty supplies I have to do with Valentine's colors and just sticking them in, and you'll look gorgeous. I hope you liked that video. If you did, give it a great big thumbs up for more Valentine videos. If you really like me, go to my last video, give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel down below. Hit subscribe right now. I'm waiting. Never mind. And comment down below what I should do next in Valentine's section. So I'm starting a new series. So love you guys. Bye.